Let's cook Dungeness crab. A lot of you have asked me, how do I cook my crab? Well, there's many ways, and here's one of them. To get all that dirt off, I start off by rinsing the crabs in fresh water for about 10 minutes. Then we clean them one by one by scrubbing them, and my favorite part, removing the barnacles. I cook crab in many ways, but today's dish, we're gonna start off with some asparagus, seasoned with salt and pepper. Optional, I went with lemon pepper seasoning. We're gonna use olive oil for this. We're gonna bake it till it's nice and crispy. We're also gonna cook some garlic seasoned shrimp and coconut shrimp. And the way we're gonna cook the crab today is by steaming it for about 14 minutes. After the crab is cooked, I put it in the ice bath. The next part is optional, but I go ahead and remove everything off the crab that's not edible, so it's easier for the fam. And this part right here is called crab butter. It's a lot of people's favorite part. It's optional to eat it if you like the taste. And for the dip, I'm just simply using salt and pepper with lemon, and it's delicious. And yeah, that's dinner. I'm gonna go ahead and put some coconut shrimp and garlic shrimp on my